ourselves.
Still.
Some writing. Grab it, would you? Seems the travelers were told that by... exploring the Nine Realms and beyond, they'd find a way into paradise.
Told by whom?
Someone calling themselves the Blind Guest.
Odin.
faster, doesn't it?
Yet another mystery crystal.
Oh!
Now we just gotta find Birger. We should see if there are other dragons to hunt out in the crater. If we're gonna be, you know, healing the realm.
Got it.
I'm back. Don't mind me. I know you don't want me around.
I did not say that.
You don't need to. The boss sends me out the most often, and I know why. I'm unbearable. That's why you hate me.
You are not my enemy. You are irrelevant. A stranger.
So, you don't despise me?
I do not feel one way or the other.
That's honestly kind of a relief. I mean, yeah! You're a stranger to me, too. Why should I care what you think?
Now you understand.
Fantastic, Master Kratos. I'm glad to know we do not care about each other. Get bent!
I don't know if that was necessarily the best lesson, but, what do I know?
Over here.
Oh, many thanks.
No, thank you. You saved us back on the boat. Right, Father?
It was foolish. And appreciated.
There's a mystic gateway nearby. But I have no stone for it.
We do.
I can't believe you survived that fall. How'd you do it?
I rolled. Talk later.
Big man, boss needs your help coaxing this stag back to the world tree. The boss needs your help, mind you. Not me, I'm doing great. Got a belly full of stag feed, living life, but yeah. Talk to him back at the realm between realms when you got a moment.
Maybe I'll see you back at the camp.
And under different circumstances, one hopes.
Well, with Birger safe, we can get out of here. Or explore some more, if you want.
A stag of winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me. I don't care how hungry you are.
I wanted to tell you. I read something in Odin's library about what Gjallarhorn is supposed to do. Blown by a god, it sounds through all the realms, and harmonizes the space between them. Somewhere like Tyr's temple, And it would be like opening up all the Realm Travel Towers at once.
It's quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts defy destruction.
Well, we should make Freya aware of this.
Without axe, if you tried.
Go on. Oh, good, you're here. Not a moment too soon.
Speak.
The tree has become rather overgrown.
And?
And if it grows too wildly, the branches risk getting too heavy and falling, which is not ideal considering they hold all the realms.
I am no gardener.
What an absolute shock. No, I do not require any horticultural skills from you, but I would ask that you keep an eye open for the stags of the four seasons. They normally graze upon the tree and keep it tidy. Unfortunately, Bitter decided it would be funny to trick Arrogant into releasing them. If you happen to find the stags during your travels, I would greatly appreciate assistance in bringing them home. I would have one of my spectral squirrels do it, but they, well, keep eating the feed I give them. Consequence of it being the most delicious food in all the Nine Realms, I suppose.
We have seen these stags.
Great! Then all you need is some feed. Once you've found a stag, the feed should calm them down. Then one of my spectrals will guide them back here. And, don't eat the feed, please.
I will not.
Vitrinus asked me if I was too chicken to release them, but I am in fact not chicken-like whatsoever. So as you can see, I have no choice.
Yes, of course. What else could you have done? While normally this would be a harmless prank, Fimbulwinter prevented the stags from returning, and now they have long since scattered to parts unknown.
It was worth it!
Now then, any luck finding those lean worms?
So were you always a freakishly large immortal squirrel, or...?
Don't forget handsome. No, I was once a regular squirrel. The same size as these wispy, spectral versions of myself, in fact. I was unremarkable. I stumble upon the tree near what should have been the end of my life, the victim of a random act of predatory savagery. But the tree, it had other plans for an insignificant creature like me. But I have prattled on for far too long. I will leave you be, Master Kratos. Well, stay safe, everyone.
As you ask.
They look quite healthy.
Lots left to explore in that crater, I bet.
There's still a few loose ends to tie up. The wayward spirits of the crater may still have more to tell us. And what else? See, the warriors still haunt the crater. We could put them to rest.
Works for me.
The Stag of Winter. It looks hungry.
Come on already! Just come back with me. I don't care how hungry you are. Right, we got more food at home. Come on!
I have to say, quite a nice change of pace helping these stags get home. For a moment, I was worried we'd have to kill them.
Yes.
You had a plan to kill it if it had... attack, didn't you?
Yes.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Father, I wanted to ask you something about your blades. The ones from your homeland.
What of them?
Why don't you just throw them away? I see the way you look at them sometimes. Like you're... I don't know. Like you hate them.
Even hateful things have their uses. Besides, I tried. They came back.
Gods, what was that?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
Nasty! You all right, brother? No!
On your right!
Off your
Good thing you learned the runes, brother.
Tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Let's find a way around.
The autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Fall, get it? Yeah? No? No. Halfway there, by Septimus.
I do not like you.
I get that a lot.
Two down, halfway there. At least it's attacking someone besides us.
That will change.
Break the pillars! pillar too!
I know you see me.
I am listening.
5 hours. Due north. 2 hours. East. I said I would find this valley. A new home. After the Aesir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I cannot remember. I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what effect did she challenge Thor? Challenge Odin?
Who knows? But the truth is waiting for us, brother. There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere? Watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh, yeah. Always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
Here it comes!
Of course. A bloody drake!
Out!
Bloody Drake!
Yeah.
should have anticipated such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down. Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it. Ever written poetry of your own, brother?
No.
Well, ask a stupid question.
Mimir, wouldn't you prefer to face forward rather than backward?
We already tried.
There were issues with Glycera.
Oh.
Now, there was a brief bit where I thought I might get used to it.
He did not.
Can't cross it.
Have you seen? Where is it? My power glass? Mm-hmm.